find the missing term of each perfect square trinomials. Number one, 25x squared minus, and then the middle term is missing, plus 9. The formula is very easy to use and very easy to remember. M is equal to 2 square root of the first term times the last term. So M here means middle term, F means first term, L means last term. Then just substitute 2 square root of the first term. The first term is 25 x squared and then times 9. So 2 times the square root of 25x squared is 5x. The square root of 9 is 3. Then multiply. 2 times 5x times 3 is 30x. So 30x is the missing middle term. Number 2. The missing term in number 2 is the first term. The formula is very easy to use and very easy to remember. So the formula is first term is equal to the square of the middle term over 4 times the last term. Let us substitute. The middle term is 12x, so write 12x and then square and then over 4 times the last term of 1. But 12x close parenthesis square can be written as 12x times 12x and then over 4 times 1 is 4. Then you can cancel. We cancel this by, this will become 3. Then multiply. 12x times 3 times x is 36x squared. This is the missing first term. Now in number 3, the last term is the one that is missing. The formula is very easy to use and very easy to remember. The last term is equal to the square of the middle term over 4f. F means first term. Then just substitute. The middle term is 30x. So 30x square over 4 times the first term. The first term is 9x square. And then write 30x times 30x so that it is very easy to cancel. Over 4 times 9x square. Let us cancel. We can cancel 9 and 30 by 3. So this will become 10. This will become 3. Then 3 and 30. This will become 10. So that it will not be messy, let us multiply first. 10 times 10 is 100. Then x times x is x square over 4x square. We can now cancel this and then divide 100 by 4. 100 divided by 4 is 25. 25 is the last term.